To run a treatment, you will need the Avid IF2 device, the lead wire, and one set of electrodes. First, plug in the lead wire to the left side of the device. You can discard the plastic plug used during shipping once you have read the directions in the manual and quick start guide. Then attach the electrodes to the lead wire, matching red tip to red tip and black tip to black tip.